Another drug we were asked to break down is known as Aimovig, which is a monoclonal antibody that also has the name Erenumab. So let's talk about that today. This is for the preventative treatment of individuals who are suffering from migraines. And just like some of my other explainer videos, let's first talk about the condition itself and then dive into the treatment. Now, in some individuals who are suffering from migraines, this can be due to the overexpression of a certain gene that leads to the protein CGRP, also referred to as calcitonin gene-related peptide. And when there's an increase in the amount of that protein, it can bind to the CGRP receptors. And the binding of the protein to that receptor is what's associated with the increase in pain or head pain around migraines. However, that CGRP protein is not steady state, meaning it's not always on. It ebbs and flows, which is why some migraines can be quite unpredictable. So you can think of it like with no migraines, there's just going to be a standard amount of the CGRP levels, so an individual might not be feeling any pain. However, on the onset of a migraine, CGRP levels begin to rise, and there's more binding of that protein to the receptor. Then a severe migraine would have the highest CGRP levels binding with the receptor, leading to the most amount of pain. However, those proteins can disassociate with the receptor, leading back and recycling to, again, no pain or no migraine. But when Aimovig is used as a treatment, it's a monoclonal antibody that can actually bind to the CGRP receptors, blocking the CGRP proteins from coming in and forming that bond. Therefore, with the monoclonal antibody in the way, that protein can't interact with the receptor, so there's a decrease in amount of head pain that can lead to a migraine. So if you have a drug that you want to hear us break down, make sure to leave a comment on this video and stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.